statement from John Griffin, who is the director of media relations for the IndyCar Series, regarding the condition of both of these drivers. Is once again, if you have just joined us about 12, 15 minutes ago, a vicious hit as Nelson Felipe, for the second time in just a matter of minutes,